Hi everyone, Gerardo from QuantConnect here with your weekly flash briefing rebalance. Here's how QuantConnect is pioneering tomorrow's trading with you this week. Our team is excited to be getting the community's alpha streams in front of more institutions. The alpha streams market provides you with unparalleled distribution to institutional capital to earn revenue from your efforts. Stay tuned for more announcements on this topic. Have you read a theoretical paper you wanted to implement in the algorithm lab? We have developed several new algorithms based on popular papers covering the topics, standardized unexpected earnings, seasonality signal strategy in stocks, and risk premium forex markets. You can find the write-ups and accompanying code in the strategy library links below. We're pleased to share a new strategy scoring metric with you for review, the probabilistic Sharpe ratio. The PSR provides a score for the confidence your Sharpe ratio is realistic. This metric is preferred to the traditional annualized Sharpe ratio when deploying strategies with irregular trading frequencies. Read more about this in the link below. Finally, a new bootcamp is out. The lesson Fading the Gap uses scheduled events to monitor overnight price gaps in the market and trades assets on abnormal activity. The lesson demonstrates how to use standard deviation to eliminate an arbitrary parameter. You can check it out in the description link below. Thanks for listening to this week's Rebalance, and happy coding.